Borrowell's mission is to help people make great decisions about credit. And we understand that today, for a lot of people, financial decisions are their number one source of stress. So what we hope to do at Borrowell through giving you your credit score, credit report, and financial product recommendations, as well as tips for how to improve your financial situation, that we're going to help people feel more at peace and more in control of their personal financial situation. I think social media is a great place to talk about money and finances because it has been taboo for a long time. And I think there's something around understanding that you're not alone that is really helpful. And this may be something that strangely you don't feel comfortable talking to friends or family about, but you may actually feel comfortable talking about on Facebook, on Instagram. So I think it's really great that people can realize that they're not alone, that a lot of people face challenges when it comes to their personal financial situation, and that there is a community out there for them. I think one of the biggest challenges in becoming a successful entrepreneur is becoming comfortable with being uncomfortable. So I think that I'm often, and people are often, up against situations that are new to them, and I think the ability to be able to break that down, break a problem into smaller chunks and be able to tackle that is one of the things, because again, you're always going to come up against things that you've never had to do before. One of the things I think is really important for a leader is humility. People have different opinions and different ideas, and I think that if we want to come up with the best solutions to really challenging problems, then we need a diverse range of different ideas and people challenging each other so that we can come up with the best solution. I think anyone who thinks that their own idea is the best right off the bat is probably a bit misguided. One good piece of advice I've been given is not to be afraid to ask questions. And I think that's been really important to me because it feels like when you don't know something that you should. But I feel like if you don't ask the question, then you'll never know. So I've always thought it really important. And I think it shows that you're interested and you're interested in learning. It doesn't show that you're not smart. I think it shows that you are smart because you're willing to ask questions and to get to the answers that you need. One of the things that I think is really challenging for tech entrepreneurs, and one of the things that we often get wrong, is that we assume that our users are like ourselves. I think that's very natural to do, that you just have your own bias. And I think one of the great things about online communities is that you realize pretty vocally for people that they're not necessarily like you. So I think it's a great way to get feedback and to understand a little bit more about the user and the person that we're trying to reach. One of the great things about Facebook is that it allows us to have a two-way conversation with our customers. And one of my favorite memories, and this actually happens all the time, is the first time we had someone come to our defense and we didn't have to respond to someone who was saying, hey, it feels like Borrowell's a scam. And someone came and said, no, I've been using Borrowell for a year and it's been amazing. I get my credit score and report on a monthly basis. And they were basically going through all of our talking points for us. And so I think it was really great to see a member of the community sort of come to our defense and defend us and to actually know our business model pretty well, explain how we make money, and be a real advocate for us on the platform. Facebook and Instagram have been great for us in terms of learning about our community. And one of the things that we do as a weekly practice is we actually put together what we call social listening. So a member of our team will go through and take comments from social media platforms and compile them into an email that gets sent around to the company. So that way, we're sharing not just with the person who manages the social media accounts, but with the whole company, the things that are being said about our brand on different social media platforms. So I think for us, it's been a great way to understand what the needs of our community are and what it is that they're looking for from Borrowell.